What's up? Doug at Eden Lawn Services. Laura's over there making all the noise. And I'm trimming edges. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. I just did this one over here and the camera wasn't recording. So we're doing it over again. Anyways, guys, you're going to see how overgrown this is. So pretty epic edging video. Watch this. Okay, now watch this. Hopefully the camera won't fall this time. I forgot my good tripod. Whatever.
I can do that with this, honey.
What? I can do it with this.
I was just learning it. You're going to have to do the nice look.
Okay.
Standard turn the camera.
I think you guys get the idea here. And that was the one down there that I did, and camera wasn't recording for some reason, I don't know. And then this is the little one we just did here. But those are massive edges, and Laura's working on the sidewalk up there. She's just getting her knock back. She can't find the edge, so I'm gonna go up there with the edger and see if we can figure it out. Flop you right here. See if we can do this. And there you go. Nice, fresh, clean edges. Man. So we got a bunch of rain last night. This is pretty muddy, which I'm kind of grateful for, because if we didn't, this would be real dusty. But it's just dry enough that we can get it to come up. And you notice I'm using the weed eater to clean off the concrete when I do that back cut, clean off the concrete a little bit. So there you go, guys. Edging's done, man. Look at that. Look at this cliff over here. Look at this cliff. Man, that is tall. So there you go. Epic edging video. And I got to go get to trimming and mowing and finish this property up. So we'll catch you later, guys. Bye.